If you're seeing this, say something. There's no shame in psychopathological proximity stress disorder, PPSD. Talk to your supervisor and get help from Merck or CES counseling. Or you can not live. Jesus, dog. Actually, relying on a camcorder for your only form of sight is kind of terrifying. This area is boarded up. Anything over here? No. Well, my hands are fucked up. Am I ever gonna get a jump scare in here? Save. Thought as much. This way. There's no water in the system, you just first turn on the two valves. Of course. It's never just a simple. Simple case. Baths, cafeteria, laundry. So hand this way. Oh, it's Chris. It's open, he looks over there by the bow, because that's probably where people would usually hide. Sound of those chains. He's easier to get away from than Traeger, but you know, he still don't want to get spooked seen, you know? Alright, here he comes. This is good, man, I'm liking this. Yeah. Well, fuck. Oh, shit. I closed the door on the wrong goddamn side. Oh, no. Oh, I'm back here. Yes, I know. That was risky. He's literally ran away past them. Jesus. Why does he have to fucking slam that shit all the time? I'll be in here. Crying. Alright, here he comes. This time he might break in. Valves. Alright.
No complaining, no. Shut up. We have to wash every little part. Oh, who's a clean baby? Who's a clean baby? Oh, you are. Yes. There you go. Shh.
Whatever you say, pal. Whatever you say.